We do buy too much today. We live in an over-consumed world. The trend right now is we will buy less. We probably will borrow much more. So I don't think 10 years from now we will buy a car. I think we will borrow a car or share a car. I don't think 10 or 20 years from now we will buy a television. I think we will rent a television. And it may even be integrated into the wallpaper. So I think the whole consumption pattern will change dramatically.